look for shapes all around. There are so many to be found. No two shapes are the same. Look for shapes all around. There are so many to be found. No two shapes are the same. Let's look now and learn their names. Cranky needs to pack those crates. Oh, we can help him with our shapes. For equal sides make up a square. So the square's the shape to fit in there. A triangle has three sides though. So that's where the triangles go. Circles are round like Percy's face. A circle will go in that place. That oval looks just like an egg. Place oval cargo overhead. Rectangles have two long sides. Let's fit a rectangle inside. Inside. Look for shapes all around. There are so many to be found. No two shapes are the same. Let's look now and learn. Thomas's favorite color, he loves blue. Like the sky and like that bird and his paint job too. What is Percy's favorite color? He loves green. Like the grass and just like him, he loves green. Look, Sir Topham Hatt, looks like he needs help today. He wanted to paint the coaches, but there's just not enough paint. He wanted to paint with lots of colors, but this is all he's got. Red, blue, and yellow, some colors, but not a lot. What to do? What to do? Oh no, look out, he's tripped. The colors have splashed on the floor. Now they're starting to mix. It's the color purple, just like Charlie. You can mix the colors. What colors can you make? Purple, just like Charlie. He's made from red and blue. You can mix the colors. Together they will make lots of lovely colors. Let's start with red and yellow. That looks just like me. Mix more together and see what they make too. Blue and yellow make green. Percy, that's like you. You can paint the coaches now, thanks to the two of you. Sir Topham Hatt has got lots of colors now.
It looks
much better when it's done, with everything in its right place. Tidying was lots of fun, and now it's time to play and race. We did it! Tidy up, make it clean. Everywhere that you have been, you can help out everyone. Let's all make cleaning fun. Tidy up, make it clean. Everywhere that you have been, you can help out everyone. Tidy up, make it clean. Everywhere that you have been, you can help out everyone. Let's all make cleaning fun. If you whistle very loud, it scares away the birds that hear it. Try whistling much quieter now. The opposite of loud is quiet. 'Cause opposites are so different. Opposites are never the same. Can you think of opposites? Let's try now and play a game. Mountains look so big to us. Across the sky we see them all. Rocks look smaller on the ground. The opposite of big is small. Birds fly past us way up high. Just look up and watch them go. Cats play down low on the ground. The opposite of high is low. The sun makes everything feel so hot, shining brightly, big and bold. A cold wind blows things around a lot. The opposite of hot is cold. Opposites are so different. Opposites are never the same. We just found some opposites. Come back soon and play again. What a lovely morning, what a lovely day. Thomas is happy and bubbly today. How about Percy? His face isn't long. He doesn't know how to feel, but something is wrong. It's today that Percy takes a special load. It is a special job, but Percy is low. How are you feeling, Percy? Do you know how to tell? Everyone has feelings and they can change as well. The butterfly has landed on Mia's nose. She is so happy just to watch her smile grow. But look, now the butterfly has just flown away. Poor Nia misses her and is sad again. Feelings, feelings. Percy, tell us how you're feeling. Are you feeling a bit surprised? Percy, tell us how you feel. You're not happy or surprised, and you're not feeling sad. Thomas is nervous, his friend is feeling bad. Percy, are you nervous about your special load? Yes, you're feeling nervous, and the feeling won't go. Feelings, feelings. Percy, tell us how you're feeling. Are you feeling nervous? Are you feeling scared? Percy, tell us how you feel. Feelings. Percy, tell us how you're feeling. Are you feeling nervous? Are you feeling scared? Percy, tell us how you feel. good night. He is so tired, he just wants to go to sleep. Percy, you're dirty, you can't go to sleep. You really should be doing your bedtime routine. A routine is something you do every day. A bedtime routine you do to go to bed. Get yourself clean, ask someone to read to you. Take three breaths and get yourself to sleep. Read a little story and breathe with me. Breathing three times can help you to relax. Look at poor Percy, he's nearly asleep. And get yourself cleaned up and don't miss that bit there. Thomas will read to you and you can settle down. Every night before you take yourself to sleep, you should be doing your bedtime routine. Just like Percy, and look, he's fast asleep. Snuggle down, breathe three times and sweet, sweet dreams. Good night, Emily. Good night, Thomas. Sweet dreams, everyone.
We did it!
and tidy up. Make it clean everywhere that you have been. You can help out everyone. Let's all make cleaning fun. Tidy up, make it clean everywhere that you have been. You can help out everyone. Tidy up, make it clean everywhere that you have been. You can help out everyone. Let's all make cleaning fun. If you whistle very loud, it scares away the birds that hear it. Try whistling much quieter now. The opposite of loud is quiet. 'Cause opposites are so different. Opposites are never the same. Can you think of opposites? Let's try now and play a game. Mountains look so big to us. Across the sky we see them all. Rocks look smaller on the ground. The opposite of big is small. Fly past us way up high. Just look up and watch them go. Cats play down low on the ground. The opposite of high is low. The sun makes everything feel so hot, shining brightly big and bold. A cold wind blows things around a lot. The opposite of hot is cold. Opposites are so different. Opposites are never the same. We just found some opposites. Come back soon and play again. Sharing is so much fun. Sharing with everyone. All together, everywhere. Show you care. Show you care. And let's share. Instead of playing all alone, look for a friend who's on their own. Ask them if you can join in. Sharing's where the fun begins. Sharing is so much fun. Sharing with everyone. All together, everywhere. Show you care. Show you care. And let's share. Remember to explain the game. Then you're all playing the same. No one will feel lost or sad. Sharing always makes you glad. Sharing is so much fun. Sharing with everyone. All together, everywhere. Show you care and let's share. Sharing is so much fun. Sharing with everyone, all together, everywhere. Show you care, show you care, and let's share.
Oh no, where did
escaped and it's getting late. What shall we do? They'll be hungry soon. Let's bring them back with their favorite food. Oh no, where did they go? The animals have escaped and it's getting late. What shall we do? They'll be hungry soon. Let's bring them back with their favorite food. Monkeys like bananas most, they pick them from the trees. Pandas chew on green bamboo that grows in shoots and leaves. Oh no, where did they go? The animals have escaped and it's getting late. What shall we do? They'll be hungry soon. Let's bring them back with their favorite food. Oh no, where did they go? The animals have escaped and it's getting late. What shall we do? They'll be hungry soon. Let's bring them back with their favorite food. Koalas munch eucalyptus for lunch to give them energy. Baby elephants love apples crunch, they eat them as a treat. Oh no, where did they go? The animals have escaped and it's getting late. What shall we do? They'll be hungry soon. Let's bring them back with their favorite food. Lost and found on the ground, let's track back, look all around. I'm a super counting train, searching for a friendship chain. I'm a super counting train, searching for a friendship chain. Let's get started, counting is fun. It always begins with number one. And then two, then three, then four, then five, six, seven, eight, 9 and 10. All those trucks, there's so many. Let's keep on counting up to 20. 11 and 12 13 and 14 15 16 17 and 18 19 and 20. We did it! Lost and found on the ground, let's track back, look all around. I'm a super counting train, searching for a friendship chain. Lost and found on the ground, let's track back, look all around. I'm a super counting train, searching for a friendship chain, searching for a friendship chain.